A quick and easy test for an Achilles tendon rupture. It's called the Thompson's test. When you squeeze the calf, the foot should move. If the foot moves, the Achilles tendon has not ruptured. If the foot doesn't move, you've torn your Achilles.